Hello and welcome to our Indian adventures. Today we are going to talk about the dragon rides that we just completed, and of the three routes, I would rate the Back of the Dragon as number one, Dragon Slayer as number two, and the Tale of the Dragon as number three. The Dragon Slayer has stretches that are 55 miles per hour that covers 24 miles of technical curves and beautiful scenery. It's basically 160 Kentucky. The fact that we're just there in the middle of October adds to the beautiful scenery when the autumn leaves are starting to change. The road conditions outside of the recent rain and falling leaves during our trip were excellent, with the entire route being recently repaved from the beginning to end in 2021. This route covers Black Mountain, which takes you to the highest elevation in Kentucky at 4,145 feet. Depending on where you start, this route it begins and ends in either Virginia or Kentucky. Either way, make sure you stop at the little gift shop across the old bank and see the friendly ladies for some souvenirs and interesting bits of history of Lynch.